Dear students, today we will solve exercise 9b. In that first one, which of the following numbers are divisible by 2? Tick them. Here first one is 36. What is the rule? Divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its last digit is an even number or 0. Here we have to see last digit. The last digit is 6. 6 is a even number. So 36 is divisible by 2. So we have to tick here. Next B1, 45. Here last digit is odd number. So 45 is not divisible by 2. Next C1. 241. Here last digit is 1. 1 is a odd number. So 241 is not divisible by 2. D1, 918. Here last digit is 8. 8 is a even number. So 918 is divisible by 2. Next 2140. Here last digit is 0. So 2140 is divisible by 2. Next 4309. Here last digit is 9. 9 is a odd number. So 4309 is not divisible by 2. Next 6100. Here last digit is 0. So 6100 is divisible by 2. Next H1, 25268. Here last digit is 8. 8 is even number. So 25268 is divisible by 2. Here last digit is 5. 5 is odd number. So 18025 is not divisible by 2. Next 36040. Here last digit is 0. So 36040 is divisible by 2. Next 91273. Here last digit is 3. 3 is a odd number. So 91273 is not divisible by 2. Next 42406. Here last digit is 6. 6 is a even number. So 42406 is divisible by 2. Let's solve second one. What is the least number that must be added to the following numbers to get the numbers divisible by 2? Here we have to find out the least number that must be added to the following numbers to get the numbers divisible by 2. So what is the rule? Divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its last digit is an even number or 0. Here first one, 347. How much we should add to 347 to get the numbers divisible by 2? How much we should add? Here last digit is 7. So we have to add 1 to 347. Then we will get the number. That number is divisible by 2. 347 plus 1 is equal to 348. 348 is divisible by 2 because the last digit is even number. So we should add 1 to 347, then we will get 348. 348 is divisible by 2. Next B1, 859. So here how much we should add to 859 to get the numbers divisible by 2? Let's check. Your last digit is 9. So we have to add 1 to 859. Then we will get 860. 860 is divisible by 2 because your last digit is 0. So here we have to add 1 to 859. Then we will get 860. 860 is divisible by 2. Next, C1, 1105. How much we should add to 1105 to get the numbers divisible by 2? Let's see. Here also we have to add 1 to 1105. Then we will get 1106. 1106. Here last digit is 6. 6 is a even number. So 1106 is divisible by 2. So here we have to add 1. Let's solve D1. 2841. How much we should add to our 2841 to get the number divisible by 2? Your last digit is 1. So we have to add 1 to 2841. Then we will get 2842. 2842 is divisible by 2 because your last digit is 2. 2 is a even number. So here we have to add 1 to 2841. Then we will get 2842. 2842 is a divisible by 2. So 2842 is divisible by 2. Next, E1, 7043. Here also we have to add 1 to 7043. Then we will get 7044. Your last digit is 4. 4 is an even number. So, 7044 is divisible by 2. Let's solve third one. What is the least number that must be subtracted to the following numbers to get the numbers divisible by 2? Here we have to find out the least number that must be subtracted to the following numbers to get the numbers divisible by 2. Divisibility by 2 means a number is divisible by 2 if its last digit is 0 or even number. Here first one, 99. Here how much we should subtract from 99, then we will get a number divisible by 2. So how much we should subtract from 99? We should subtract 1 from 99, then we will get 98. Here last digit is 8. 8 is an even number. So 98 is divisible by 2. So we have to subtract 1 from 99, then we will get 98. 98 is divisible by 2. Next, B1, 433. Here also we have to subtract 1 from 433, then we will get 432. 432. Here last digit is 2. 2 is an even number. So 432 is divisible by 2. So here we have to subtract 1 from 433. Then we will get 432. 432 is divisible by 2. Next, C1, 963. Here also we have to subtract 1 from 963. Then we will get 962. Your last digit is 2. So 962 is divisible by 2. Because 2 is an even number. So here we have to subtract 1. Next, D1, 2145. Here also we have to subtract 1 from 2145. then we will get 2144. Her last digit is 4. 4 is an even number. So 2144 is divisible by 2. Next, even 22,243. Here also we have to subtract 1 from 22,243. Then we will get 22,242. 22,242 is divisible by 2 because her last digit is 2. 2 is an even number. So 22,242 is divisible by 2. So here we have to subtract 1 from 22,243. Today's homework, solve fourth one in your math.